Hello guys, this is Guess and welcome to my channel Guess Who's Playing. Today I want to do the newest story quest, which is Mona story quest, if you didn't know. In order to unlock her quest, all you have to do is press the quest button, then story quests, and you need to use a key to unlock the Mona story quest. This story quest can be unlocked once you reach adventure rank 38, and let's unlock it. As you can see, I used the key, and now if we go back, the story should be available. And let's start and see Astrology and the 50-year pact with Liyue Harbor. Okay, let's see where we need to go. Assuming Liyue. Near Liyue. Teleport. Again, look, it's Mona. Hey, girl.
Finally.
Okay. She's cool.
My predictions are correct. You, yes, you, come with me. Are you some sort of door-to-door?
Sorry, but we're not really interested.
You're not from this world, are you?
Okay.
If you've no other questions, let's be off.
Oh, I'm just full of questions.
Fine. I'll exercise a little patience and explain. I am Astrologist Mona Magistus.
Mona Magistus.
It is most rude to misremember names. I allow others to call me Mona.
Mona Magistus.
I my master to retrieve a certain box from Mondstadt. It was part of an agreement she made with a friend 50 years ago. But she isn't as spry as she used to be, so now it's up to me.
Not sure what getting some box back has to do with us. Why do you need us to come along?
Well, that's because I would also like to take on the guardian of the box.
Hello. Angles.
Mystic arts all their lives without a clear victor. If I triumph here, then I will show myself to be superior to my master.
So you want to prove yourself, huh?
Well, I want to prove the power and status of astrology, to be precise. Now, from my predictions, I know that my master's friend has left Mondstadt, leaving her successor as the current guardian of that box. Like me, that successor must also be one who has surpassed their teacher. I must not be careless, but I would prefer to assure my victory in this contest, and upon giving it some thought, you came to mind.
How did you end up thinking of me?
Passed down to me from my master must be passed on in turn. If I were to bring my disciple to meet her, then the lead is already mine, no? And you are Mondstadt's great hero, my equal in status, so...
Since when I was your student?
Come on, you don't actually have to become my disciple. You just need to act the part. There's something in it for you as well, should you come with me to get that box. Once I meet that successor and have a chance to exchange knowledge with them, I should be able to read your fate more accurately. Then I will have answers for you, even regarding such distant and foggy matters as gods and kin.
Okay.
Much faster than searching the land country by country.
This sounds like find conditions.
A wise decision.
Let us be off then.
That said, I would like to pay a certain place a visit before we go. There is a small inn near Mount Tianhong that never sees a lot of business, even though it's food is always great value for the money. The owner has always been good to me, so I'd like to say a farewell before I set off.
Okay, let's go. Do I need to climb? No, I can fast travel. That way. I'm really looking forward to see Mona's story. I found Venti's story the best until now. If you didn't see my video, I'll leave the video in the description to see that story or that video about Venti's story. I found it really cool. Mr. Zhu.
Well, it's no wonder that an inn set up here has no business.
Mona, you've come at just the right time. Did you see a jade ring while you made your way here?
A jade ring? Can't say I have.
Oh, that's not good. The ring was given to me by my mother. While my back was turned, it was swallowed up by a slime.
That should be no trouble with Mona here. She's really good at astrology.
Absolutely not. Astrology is meant to be used to gain insight into reality and observe destiny itself. It's certainly not for such money.
But didn't you say that the owner here's been good to you?
This is a matter of pride and one's state of mind. If an astrologist thinks that their arts can solve all problems, they will be forsaken by the starry ether. Their divinations will lose the power to guide, and will not be able to pierce the fog of the unknown before them.
Such a powerful ability, and you don't use it to earn a living? What a shame.
Well, I was going to put up 20,000 mora.
20,000?
If you were willing.
20,000?
What's with that look on your face?
Oh, it's nothing. I was just thinking that the person who finds that ring must be lucky indeed to be able to earn 20,000 mora just like that.
What happens to principals are principled?
Yes, of course. Still, the owner's business has had it pretty hard. It must be a truly extraordinary ring to be worth spending this much mora to find. It wouldn't be right for us to leave like this, so let's help to search for it. There may be other means we can employ besides astrology.
Oh, Paimon knows where this is going.
I know. I'll leave this one to you. This
but of course.
I'm giving you as your master.
Swallowed up by a slime. Maybe we can use elemental bait to lure all the nearby slimes to us. You remember? We helped Master Diluc make? And Paimon actually kept a small amount.
Well done, Paimon.
The very best partner.
Seems like you already have a plan.
Yep, we'll be back in a jiffy.
Jiffy.
The elemental bait's really strong. It will attract all the slimes in the area. Even if they're just slimes, they can be dangerous together, so we'd best prepare.
This is the big boy. I found a ring.
Found it! It's so pretty! I'm unsure it's worth a Paimon wasn't having any bad thoughts! Let's bring the ring back to Mr. Zhu.
That's Mr. Zhu. Let's see, where's the ring? Not here. Ah, here it is. Mr. Chu, I got your ring.
That's it. That's the one.
You actually found it.
Not bad.
Not bad. Mr. Chu, you must take care of such precious things a bit better. You might not be so fortunate next time.
You're absolutely right. How would I have faced my family if I had lost the 253rd ring my mother gave me? Let me explain. My family owns 3 jade mines, and in order to ensure that I would be able to find myself a good wife, my mother had many jade accessories made as heirlooms. I think there might be over 500 of them.
Then why would you feel the need to set up an inn here?
Well, inheriting the family business too early unavoidably made things boring. Thank you, all the same. Here's the mora, as agreed. Please take it.
Then I'll take it, gladly.
Even Paimon wasn't that fast.
A disciple should act like one. How can they steal their master's thunder?
I never said I'll really be your disciple.
Exactly. Well, you need to start practicing now. If my rival is as smart as I think they are, they will figure you out in a heartbeat.
Oh, right. You mustn't have eaten in days. I'm very sorry. I forgot that you have no...
that didn't happen. Forget it. Well, I suddenly feel that you have indeed contributed to our good fortune. I say we spend this money on treating you to a fine meal. If we travel north, we'll reach the Wangshu Inn. I hear the food there is really good, so look, no need to thank me. I'm just doing as a good master should.
Did she say she was treating us? Is Paimon hearing things? Let's go after her for good food! It's Mona's treat. We can order whatever we want, right?
Of course. I am a most generous master, after all. But only if you can finish it all. Wasting food simply will not do. Excuse me, what would you like to order?
What do you have? Crab roe.
These are made using large succulent It's exactly what it says on the label. Abalone This is a favorite among our regulars. Bamboo shoots, meat and ham are cooked together, creating a richly flavored Pour a few spoonfuls into all of them. We only have 3. No, 2.5 people? Isn't that too much food?
That's not how you count it. Besides, Paimon hasn't even ordered yet. Squirrelfish, Juyu chili chicken, and Juyu soup, please.
Sure. And is there anything else you'd like to order, ma'am? I'd just like to ask, how much do the current dishes cost in total? Around 20,000. Have some vegetarian noodles.
Paimon's been thinking about something since we started.
Why did she only own the fish?
Because she actually doesn't have money?
I heard that. I said I was treating. How could I be rattled by something as mundane as Mora? An astrologist's mind is set on studying the stars. Being so easily disturbed by such banal matters would hamper my judgment, especially the act of overly gratifying oneself using Mora. It is both vulgar and dangerous.
So, not eating the dishes we ordered is also part of an astrologist's pride? But it feels kind of bad that only we got to feast.
Let me whip up something for you.
You don't use your art to fulfill your desires, so it's fine as long as you're not buying anything, right? Let's go borrow the kitchen from the innkeeper.
Don't tell me I need to go up. No.
Hello. How may I help?
We'd like to borrow the kitchen here.
Ah, I see. In that case, sure. As long as you've prepared your own, and if I may add one more thing, you must be quite well versed in the art of cooking.
Of course. If I made it, it's delicious.
Talented indeed. Actually, I have a small suggestion. From your clothes, you're most likely not from around these parts. But since you've come to Liyue, would you like to try making Liyue style cuisine? I have a recipe for golden crab with me. It's a Yue cuisine it's crab meat that's been rolled in flour, deep fried, and then pan fried together with ginger and garlic.
I'm getting hungry.
The crab seems to be lying on gold.
Golden crab.
I got it, golden crab.
Let's get with your skills in the kitchen.
Got the recipe. Hey, 4-star. Cool. Let's see what you need for the golden crab. Learn. Increase all party members' defense. Nice. Okay, 4-star defense. This golden crab. So, eggs, flour, crab, salt. Perfect. Let's, have Noel do the cooking and let's do it. Oh, I got two of them. Nice. Another perfect. Another one. Okay, what do I miss? Flour. I can make flour, no problem. 81. Let's do some more of this. In any case, you see how many crabs I have. Crabs are really, really easy to farm. I farm around 20 every day. If you want to see the video for that, I'll leave it in the description. Basically, I was showing how you can cook the best recipe we have, which is this Adeptus Temptations, the only 5-star recipe, which also needs crabs, and I can show you if you are really interested in where you can get the Adeptus Temptation, and also where you get all the ingredients. You'll have a video of that in my description below. Let's go back to Mona for now. Where is Mona? Ah.
There's no need to spend all that effort on me. I'm not in doubt. I am a little hungry.
And this is delicious or just normal? I'll give you the normal.
This aroma is...
Something to go with your noodles.
So luxurious. Fine, since my disciple has put in so much time and effort, I
yes.
must, with great difficulty, accept. I never knew that my disciple was this skilled. As your master, I am most comforted. I see that it's no boast to call them Liyue's delicacies. I suppose it wasn't too much to spend all this mora on. Ah, it's nothing. Nothing at all. If we travel north from here, we should reach the Stone Gate, and from there we will be within the boundaries of Mondstadt. What deep mysteries shall we acquire knowledge of? I'm looking forward to.
Chuckles. In any case, I got a real cool 4-star dish, defensive dish. Let's see where we need to go now. Just fast travel.
That was tiring, but we're finally in Mondstadt. The quest to plumb the wondrous depths of knowledge is indeed arduous.
Not tired.
Ugh, that's because you float.
Well, it doesn't look like an astrologist is all that amazing either.
That's because you have too many unrealistic fantasies about astrology.
Are you also resting your feet here?
Tyler?
Oh, my brothers and I are all merchants. We just finished doing business in Liyue, and we're preparing to head back to Mondstadt. You look rather tired. The cart we hired will be coming in a while. What say you to coming along for the ride?
Do I need to pay?
No need. We're already heading that way anyway.
There's no need. Now shoo, get out of our way.
Huh? Miss, is there something wrong?
Cease your pretensions, bandit.
Bandits, yes, yes.
Picking up people on the road who appear vulnerable, robbing them blind once they've gotten on the cart, and then taking them to some Archon forsaken place. Is that your deal?
What are you saying? We came over here to make conversation. And this is how we're rewarded? With insult? If you don't want to get on, don't. Crazy girl.
Well then, shall I tell you now which objects you have on you that are stolen? If you have any quibbles, we can bring people to corroborate what I've said and all will come to light. If I lose, I'll pay you 20,000 mora. But if I win, then you'll be eating prison rations in Liyue Harbor tonight. How about it? If you're real legitimate businessmen, there's nothing to fear, is that...
You pushed it too far, I don't know how you found out, but as long as we get rid of you, no one will have to know.
You will not touch her.
Don't fret, it's just a few bandits. You said earlier that there was nothing amazing about astrologists? Well then, this is a good time to show you what your master can do.
Get out of here.
What did you think? Did that satisfy your expectations?
Your combat abilities were amazing.
Such things are elementary for an astrologist. Lies are worthless before astrology. Destiny and truth are written in the stars. Though it may take more time to garner the specifics, I can read the gist of a situation at a glance.
But you did hit some bumps in the road.
That's because Teyvat's stars can only display the fates and truths of this world. Anything related to you becomes like a fog that even I cannot penetrate. That is why I must meet that successor. With our knowledge combined, I might be able to gain new insight into your fate.
I'm a little excited.
Whatever the case, you've got everything to gain from this trip. Alright, I'm rested. Let's get this journey to Mars.
Rested after she kicked her their asses.
If only we had a cut.
I thought you weren't tired.
Mondstadt.
Are you ready? Don't shame your master now. We're about to meet that successor.
I can't read the stars.
Wait, no. It won't do if you have no idea at all. Even if we have a rule that forbids us from teaching outsiders. But I suppose I could teach you.
Teach me.
My astrology is based on hydromancy, and as the name suggests, I use the reflections in water bodies to observe the true starry sky. Allow me to demonstrate. Watch closely now. From the present station and movement of the stars, I see. So that successor is a young female Knight of Favonius. We will meet her here presently. Well, that's all the information we need.
That's all?
It seems that even basic astrology can't be grasped in one go. Never mind, I'll explain in detail later. She's here.
Wow, it's you, Mr. Honorary Knight. And Paimon, too, you're fine.
Klee.
That's her. The successor to great knowledge.
You mean Klee?
Successor?
That's right. I am the astrologist who has plumbed the depths of the ocean of stars. Surely you have long calculated my arrival as well.
An ocean of stars? What's that? Does it have fish in it?
Fish? No, don't play dumb. Is this some kind of game?
I should be the one saying that. I didn't get what you said at all.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Name is Alice, isn't it?
That's right. Oh, so you're mommy's friend. But she's gone very far away.
My readings told me as much. But before she left, she must have imparted her mystical arts to you, sure.
Mystical arts? I don't get it. Mommy only taught me to make jumpy dumpties.
Lee's mother is the friend and rival of Mona's teacher?
Yes. As well versed in astrology as she was, my master knew only astrology. Alice, on the other hand, was skilled in a great many other mystical fields.
Well, Klee's so young. So even if she'd heard this deep knowledge, she might not have understood.
Yes. It seems she has inherited the blood, but not the knowledge. What a miscalculation. There can be no contest like this. Ah, yes. So, before Alice left, did she tell you about a 50-year agreement and about a certain box?
Oh, I know this one! So you're here for that box. Look, wait here! Not this one. Or this one.
This one?
No, it's not this one either. I buried it together with my new treasure at Windrise.
It's a bomb again, isn't it?
I'll be right back.
Klee, don't just run off. Don't you need the things in your pack?
I'll help her pack these things back in. You go after. Looking at how rash she is, I worry for the box.
Where are you, Klee? Okay. What's here? Dendroslice must have done this. Yep, Dendroslimes.
In the explosion. Our dream will complete. Let's bring it back.
We're back at last. The wait was exceeding me, though. I had intended to read a book to pass the time, but this one was just some ridiculous diary. Nothing of note in it at all. It dropped from Klee's backpack, so I thought it might contain some ancient knowledge, but never mind that. So, did you find the box?
We did. It's in perfect shape.
That's wonderful. Wait a moment. Why isn't it locked? Why is it empty?
Eh? Well, it's because I borrowed this box to store my treasures.
Borrowed?
But since you're here for the box, I took all my treasures out. That's why it's empty.
You used it to store your things? Then where are the original contents of the box? That's what I want.
Oh, you want the thing that used to be in the box? You should have said so.
You haven't broken it, have you?
No, it's not broken at all.
Oh.
It's the book in your hand.
What? This. So this book, this diary, is that hag's? It's her diary from 50 years ago? The thing she wanted back after 50 years was the dark history of her youth? Huh. I'm finished. No wonder. No wonder that old woman said I should not look at it no matter what, or she'd rip me to shreds.
Am I in trouble? It was you who said you wanted the box. You didn't say anything about the thing inside. I don't know anything. I'm leaving. Bye.
There's no point getting mad at Klee.
Astrology can see through all lies. You've seen it yourself. After having spent all my mora to come to Mondstadt, not only have I gained no knowledge, but now I can't return. How did it come to this?
That's so sad. Maybe you could forget everything in that book and then go back.
That's too difficult. And even if I wanted to stay in Mondstadt, it would be
too expensive.
I mean, no. You really have no way with words.
Then you'll just have to go back and face your master.
Stop talking about it. I guess I'll have to. I'll just have to stay in Mondstadt temporarily. Once that old crone's reached the end of her days, I'll be free. But what will I do about my astrology research? No, wait. I don't even have a place to stay.
About that. We can go ask Catherine at the Adventurers Guild. Let's see if she can help.
The Adventurers Guild? Ah, right. You can do commissions for them in exchange for... You know what I mean, don't you?
That was always the plan.
Thanks. I... Never mind, it's nothing.
Astra. I see. I understand the situation. There is a magic laboratory in Mondstadt that has been sealed by some unknown. Although we have a few specialists who could break the seal, they all have their own labs and aren't that interested in the matter. I believe that if the astrologist you mentioned can break the seal, the owner of that house wouldn't mind if she stayed there.
Take her to have a look.
Then allow me to tell you where the house is.
I know where the house is. It's around here somewhere. Here it is. Investigate.
The person who placed this seal is by no means simple. Breaking this seal by force is nigh on impossible. Suppose it's worth using my astrology. Let me see. I see. So, first, and then you.
Nearly impossible, and just like that?
Alright, it's over.
Holy moly, that's amazing! Now we just need to go back to Catherine, and you'll be able to stay here!
No need, no need. You have my utmost thanks.
You are?
Oh, I'm Goth, the owner of this house. I passed by the Adventurers Guild a while back, and Catherine told me about the matter. I never thought this troublesome seal would be dispelled so quickly.
Does that mean I can stay here?
Of course, of course. The facilities inside were just being left there anyway. I would be glad to have someone make use of them. To express my thanks, I shall rent this building to you at the lowest possible price.
Rent? I didn't hear anything about rent, and I helped out too.
Yes, of course, I understand. I am most thankful to you for that. So rest assured that I will give you the best rates.
I mean...
Paimon thinks Mona's misunderstood something, but...
This might be her best option.
I guess I don't have any other choice. I'll rent this place.
Great! Then we are agreed. I will go prepare the documentation. Please wait here.
Thanks for your help. Also, well, I'm very sorry, but I won't be able to do what I agreed to help you with just yet. Without the necessary tools and without new knowledge, it will take me some time to see your destiny clearly. But I promise that I'll do a reading for you first thing once I'm ready.
Guess you got to keep working on them.
Yes. I don't really know what to do, but I wish you both safe travels. As for me, I need to think of the future as well.
Cool.
Come back and check on her once in a while. It would really be bad if she fainted from hunger in there.
Beyond the world stars. Okay, finished the quest. Yep, it's finished. Okay, but Mona's laboratory. That's cool.
Running some tests related to your situation. I should see some results soon, so please wait patiently. Don't worry about me fainting from hunger. In any case, I figured out a way to make some money.
How? Don't tell me I can't go in. Hey, hey. If you don't want to let me in, I'll find a way. This is how you get into Mona's place. Just like that. I'm going through walls. So I'm inside Mona's laboratory and there is nothing here. See nothing. Nothing at the first level, nothing at the second level. So, thanks for nothing. If you like this video, especially the ending, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Peace out.